ZWCAD 2026 introduces the parametric design feature that enables batch editing and reuse of legacy drawings. Let's dive into this new feature. The intelligent parametric design tool can automatically create geometric constraints based on selected objects and their geometric relationships or attributes. Users can apply geometric and dimensional constraints to define positional relationships and sizes for objects. With the Parameters Manager, users can manage parameters including renaming parameters, changing expressions, and creating user parameters. In the Block Editor, users can create or edit dimensional variables and generate parametric flexiblocks by combining operation parameters. Parametric design lets you easily adjust designs by changing constraint values, eliminating repetitive manual tasks. It covers applications in machinery, architecture, chemistry, transportation, and more. Engineers can easily modify dimensional constraints to generate designs of different sizes and reuse historical drawings. This tool has been rigorously tested by over 100 engineers and validated in more than 20 industry scenarios to ensure higher efficiency and accuracy. It also features a self-developed geometric constraint solver called ZGS to ensure data security from the ground up. Parametric design enables batch modifications and drawing reuse. Download ZWCAD 2026 now and have a try.